testers.
Alright, cool. I have a Sky MX and Checkers and some other people helping me with it, so.
What the fuck? This shit looks weird. I'm watching one of your past casts.
Wait, which one? Is it one from the night? Because I didn't do anything.
Nah, the one for that. Using Unity.
Oh, yeah.
You know a lot of coding, then, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 20.
Nice.
20 dicks is
the first thing out of Steve's mouth, he hasn't talked in like 20 minutes, and all you hear is something about dicks.
How old do you think I am?
He's 23 plus 5 minus 32.
What the fuck?
That is less than zero.
Exactly.
You sound about 18, 19.
Damn. That's higher than what I said.
Yeah.
I said he was like 15 or 16. I didn't mean that.
He's actually 14.
Yeah, he's actually 22 plus 5 minus 18 times 24.
God, MXGP2 looks like a waste of fucking money.
I know, why do
looks like tits.
Pretty fun.
Actually,
just the physics, though, looks stupid.
The physics are dumb. Like, they're very, your rider's stiff. And, I don't know, dude, it's just too weird.
It's just it's a fun fucker game, basically.
Like, everybody hates on MXGP ATV a lot, but I fucking love that game.
It's not a very, I don't think MXGP is not very serious game. I think it's more of a fun game. Like something different.
They did a good job on the graphics, though.
And I don't like the camera position that they have you ride in. Is that a fart?
Yep. What if first person?
Wait, really, was that a fart?
Yes.
Nasty, dude.
Alright, I'm down to zero viewers, so.
No, seriously.